Right?
That does not look human at all. That's fucking weird.
I'm sorry, boy.
I said, boy, you don't smoke some meth. Okay, at least I'm in a dirt car, right? I'm in a rally car. Oh, I got the camera. One Japan boy, we got one German boy, we got two Spain boy, we got two America boy, and I'm pretty sure we got like two Italy boy.
I don't fuck with cookies calling gay, gay, gay.
I need to get third place to get the fucking bronze. I don't even care what I get. This man right here. Let me out in front of you. Oh, you suck. Did you really? It's because you didn't take it down, it doesn't mean that I can't take it. Get my way.
Give me a snow map. Not that snow map! Why?
Are you ready for next year's Call of Duty, whenever they're gonna have a new count in it for like the 90th time?
Yes.
Slower than all of theirs. It's kind of annoying. And my car is like supremely slower to all of theirs. Did all of like the drive training and everything in this game. And I'm driving well and well within the limit, like well within what is considered normal. Like he's just gaining time. He's not it's not pointing at all. That's ridiculous. But now I'm gaining. Just move, don't sit in the middle of the road. Now you want to be if there was any dirt portion on this race, I'd be having a lot more fun. Slow down so much around this corner. This corner's nice. If only my car was up to their speed, but I'm forced to use this one. Can't use any of my personal dirt cars. Kind of annoying. I'm pretty sure the game, yeah. Too many places I already lost. If I have to do this race like more than 5 more times, I'm probably just gonna fucking get off. I'm not fucking doing it. It's not gonna be my whole night. You saw that weird fucking understeer or fucking loss of traction. How am I supposed to keep up with that fucking acceleration? It's a 50 times mine. At this point, I'm like full gas. I can't hold that down any harder. Oh, dude, I love it. I'm pretty sure they programmed the wrong car in this. Because this is just literally just impossible. Gets me every time, and then that person hits me, and my acceleration is back at the start, and I can't do anything because their acceleration is far superior. This is already considered a loss. I like the way the physics works, like this should be a loss. What was that? Why was I sliding like that? I was full turning. I wasn't turning at all. This is just a second unit car, dude. Doesn't do anything.
Yeah, should I play some competitive Call of Duty?
My accelerometer doesn't go up, like, at all. Fuck off, Morgan. No one loves you.
Should I play some competitive Call of Duty?
Kill yourself. I don't care. And then other times it does this, where it's like, it wants to go too fast. Do I have, like, an amount of gas? No, I don't. But I want all rear. I want, like, just pure rear torque.
Gustav Cannon again?
Weird torque. Get out of here. Albury. I don't know, Rear's working very well. I'm looking down at my radar to see what. Did you really? Oh my god, wow, dude. I love getting a whole tent ruined by one guy who doesn't know what common sense is. And the fact that the people ahead of me can use GRA rally cars and I can use the GRV. See what I'm saying, though? Like, because this isn't a straightaway track, this is like nothing but turns. I mean, to pass the three people that are in front of me, and they're all in like a little pack right here, like I'm just in between the two packs. Let me onto the track. Jesus. If I just keep losing this, I'm just gonna fucking quit. I'm done. This is just retarded. Look how far ahead they are. No way I can catch up to them at all.
Blame you using to watch something on her phone coming
home. Oh, she's probably still got it.
All three of the people running in the ass are right in front of me, but. What is that slide that I hit every time on that corner? Because I'm really going too fast for a curved corner. That's great. Glad to know I can do that. like 2 minutes left until I'm just done and I just delete this game because this is fucking ridiculous. This is like gotta be one of the hardest missions that I've played.
Wait, Zeke, are you streaming?
Yeah, I am. On YouTube.
Oh, on YouTube, okay.
Yeah, this is fucking retarded. Oh my god, I wanna die. Yeah, ready? I can't reach, like, and it's super janky as well, because for some reason this car, like, sometimes it'll just decide to accelerate, and then other times it'll be like, nah, I'll just do that later. Like, I jump to 85 miles an hour, and it stays at 85 for 10 seconds, and then it goes to 90, and it stays at 90, and then it goes to 100, and then it stays at 100. And it's like... like that time, that was like, why that time did I go from like a standstill to 100 pretty quickly, and then other times I can't even get to 70 comfortably. It's like 80 right there it stops, 97 right there it stops. If you can see it, it gets confused. It doesn't have
why is your stream named Gibby That Grand Ass?
Oh, dude. No, I hate this fucking game. Like, for as good as it is, it's just not fun to mine. Oh, thanks, guys. Y'all are real dickheads. You doomed us all. Oh my god, you're just dooming it. I can't even express my hatred for that. We're all back here in the back. We're all stuck together, and I'm forced to use a car that's 2 tiers lower than the guys I have to get in front of. Because, literally, the description of this race is pretty much just fuck you, but instead what it says is your car is lower tier than theirs. Try to keep up, and if you don't, you fail. And it's like, what do you mean, keep up? I spawned in 9th place.
Yeah, this guy's name is Alabama Redneck.
Okay, well, that's already a fail. Oh, that's not fucking driving me crazy. And we're using rally cars on a pavement track for what reason? I guess I just
never
got that
reason.
What was that? Why did it stay at 70 for so long? Like, full gas, and it stayed at 70 for like 3 seconds.
Ooh, I unlocked the GP energy.
If you... I don't want to be in this fucking race with you. I want to knock you off the track. I don't care anymore. It's like as if you're supposed to use the slingshot technique. Like I'm supposed to draft off this guy in front of me, and then draft off of that guy, and then draft off of that guy, and slingshot into the pack, and then keep drafting. But sorry, but I'm not close enough, and there are no straightaways here to draft. So I'm just in this loop. I can't catch up. And this guy falls way too far behind to be able to draft off the next guy, and you're just stuck. And you can't do anything. But, excuse me, I'm turning at, like, a perfect, you know, it's gonna work, at 80 miles an hour, keep in mind, and then I just start sliding. Just sliding, just because, fuck you, you don't deserve to turn. Okay, I'm going 60 if I start sliding, I swear. Sliding in perfectly dry weather in a car that is performing like I'm turning on ice. And then that, like, zero acceleration right there, because, you know, fuck you, you can't have anything.
Elevator. Excuse me, but last time I checked, they didn't use elevators in World War II.
Yeah, dude, and they had elevators for a while.
Yeah, I know.
Would they have had, like, elevators like they do in that game? Probably not.
What game?
That game. Like, the elevators obviously have, like, 2 tons worth of bullshit on them. I don't know if you ever looked in them before.
Oh, this is what an elevator... This is the elevator that Liz talked about.
Fucking, dude, yep. That limiter just pisses me off.
What the heck? This dude just threw like 3 Molotovs. I wish I could do that. Probably help if I had the Molotov score streak equipped.
I mean, this car looks so cool, but in the eye, it's just... It's just so bad. It's not even perfect. It's like, oh my god, it looks like modern, and it's a dirt car, but in reality, it just wants to kill you in your sleep. Breaking around this corner. Who breaks around that corner? Idiots. Is he in a Lamborghini or Hurricane? He better not be. But he's not. He's in some kind of Ferrari. That's still bad, but like, that's not as bad. So close to fucking 4th place. I can like almost taste the sweaty victory that I'm gonna get. The superior and just speed and turning. Everything now because I'm just fucking fucked up. And now they're gone. Yep. Oh, I'm never catching up again. Took me a whole lap to fucking get through like 3 full plates, log through 4 places. I'm not kicking up anyway. They're like right there, but I'm not gonna be able to do it. They're all like stacked up. Yep, that's it, right there, that one corner. I had one mess up that whole race, and it put me in line. It put me like in 6th place because I have nothing. Like these other cars, Mustang GTs and stuff like that, and even like a Toyota Civic. And it, like, I'm gonna break my controller if I hold down RT any harder, so I know I feasibly can't. And sometimes you'll be turning in this car because it's so bad, you'll just turn off the course because no one likes you anyways. Please get out of my way. But the rest of the races in this dumb event are all good. Like, I got this one, and then I have one where I have to get a top speed to Bugatti, which is gonna be nice. Can't do it. Can't ace this fucking race. Every fucking time, the same corner, the same two. Doesn't matter how fast I approach them, if I'm going at them at like 1 mile an hour, or if I'm speeding into them, doesn't matter, I still can get them. Okay, I'm gonna use your slipstream to get ahead of you. Did you just hit me? Oh my god.
Dead.
All right, no, I'm
face scan.
I'm done. No, yeah, I'm just turning off my